God, episode 40 something of Binge of Isaac. Okay. Trying to finish Azazel on hard mode now that I know that I was able to finish the Eden. Nah. Perfect. Okay. Need keys though, desperately. No, any judgment. So I am at limited health because Boss Rush messed me up big time. Which is quite unfortunate. But I did get the meat in the last floor, so that was a bonus. Just heart. No, don't blow him up, please. Aw, dang it. Of course I go into a fish oil room, though. To potentially screw me over. I'm going for a ton of heat coins, though. Holy crap. Alright, good. A nickel. Alright, good. Fanny pack. Okay. Usually get the fanny pack. Okay. Well, that happened, I guess. Jeez. Okay. Whoop. And whoop. Boom. Okay. Doing good. Making some progress. Okay. Jera. Okay, let's go. Pill. Shoot, I'm scared. Okay, it's locked up. Cool. I already went that one, I guess. It's the only way I can go. Up here. Careful. Key, coin, bomb. Need more keys. It's not even funny. I need more keys. I don't want to use these. Yes! Oh my god, yes! Yes. Just what I friggin' needed. Give me more little keys. You're gonna die, mom. Oh geez, okay, that's excessive amounts of bloody tears. That was really bad and excessive. Holy crap, I'm really nervous now. Why didn't I get some healing items on? I don't freaking know why. Maybe because I'm a moron. Probably. That's the answer. Yeah, man. Reed is a pain in the butt to kill. Because I just died, god dang it, no! Aww, Eden, I love you, buddy. Sigh.